wasn't hip hop artist. I try hardest to keep the artificial, but it's hard with all the other artists artificial. Not to mention the A&R's working hard to get you. I wanted to get a blade and kill him with the art attention. Like, really, who convinced you that you was really hot? Well, I'm the realest MC and I say you really not. I'm on Amazon and iTunes, it ain't nothing. You don't believe me, Google my name, I'm not fronting. So niggas stop fronting and drop a hot something. Like a hot 16, come here, you got something? Wanna get on the MIC and drop something? Turn around and sit down, clown, you got nothing. A lot of cats bluffing, acting all toughin', saying a lot on their tracks, but talking about nothing. You disturbing the peace by being ludicrous, you're new to this end. So you came up with a chorus and you even wrote a song. None of your punches are hooks you strong. So you swinging but you missing, throwing jabs and you dissing. But I'm on the tech, cause coming at rappers is not my mission. Listen, y'all shall forever remain nameless, but keep saying my name cause y'all making me more famous. Stupid.
Let me tell y'all the difference. Listen,
I'll tell you the difference when it's trying to get a deal. You trying to get those ones, I'm trying to keep it real. You copying, you mimic, trying to come out with a gimmick. Yeah, I want to sell, but selling out's beyond my limit. Not a hater, I'm a critic. I can see a fake nigga in pitch black, and I ain't even got the eyes of Riddick. Not a murderer or a killer, I'm a hustler, not a dealer. Even though I'm not a monkey, niggas know I'm a gorilla. And a rapper or a trapper, a goon or a goblin. Let me be oil spill. It's sorta like a prophecy for me to make a prophecy. But money talks and I like to keep my privacy. They screaming by the God, but I don't need someone to ride for me. So curb your variety, all you can do is die for me, cuz.
Okay.
Okay.
I could be Jamal.
Listen,
I see you.
Some of y'all are probably thinking you ain't even sell a mill. So why should you listen? I ain't even signed a deal. Being labeled underground doesn't mean that I ain't in it. Tell the truth, I prefer and love being independent. Think about it for a minute. Matter of fact, take two. If you're not independent, what does that make you? Dependent, motherfuckers, yeah. That's what I say for all the independent artists out there, man. We grind. These niggas that got deals out there need a deal because they need people to work for them.